This is an iPhone 11, and I'm about to attempt to break it using the glass breaker. So, this is this tiny little tool that you use to break the back glass. And let's put it to the test. So all you have to do is hold it down and press it down, and it should do the job. As you can see, it's cracked, and that was easier than cracking an egg. One thing I'll say though, it was worth it.